broke my heart into a million pieces. And I swore to myself that I'd never ever fall right back in. I was 19 that I stopped believing.